from my perspective, this price increase in fuel costs is a reminder of why climate action is so important and why, as a country, we have to work even harder and move even faster towards a green economy. It's an insurance policy against higher energy prices.